So I guess the next question is, why are these smartwatches and these smart rings so inaccurate at giving blood pressure readings? And it all basically comes down to oscillometric technology, which the A&D Medical blood pressure monitors use. This is basically the gold standard, where the cuff inflates around your arm and it detects tiny vibrations in your artery to then calculate your blood pressure. But the cuffless devices, like the smartwatch, like the smart ring, they don't use this oscillometric technology. They rely on things like pulse transit time, light sensors, or blood volume changes. And each company uses different algorithms to then try and calculate blood pressure. But as you've seen, it is not accurate at all. Now, the risk is that if your blood pressure is actually high and the smartwatch or the smart ring is underestimating blood pressure, well, that's dangerous because your blood pressure is high and it's uncontrolled. Or the opposite, that your blood pressure is actually on the lower side or it's normal and the smartwatch or smart ring is overestimating your blood pressure. So that inaccuracy has its own risks associated with it. At A&D Medical, we were the inventors of the digital home blood pressure monitor in 1977. So we know a thing or two about accurate readings. Our A&D Medical blood pressure monitors are on the validated device list, known as VDL for short. And by the way, many of the blood pressure monitors that you can buy on Amazon are not on the VDL list, and therefore they are not accurate. Now, I really hope this information was helpful in this video. I've really enjoyed doing this experiment. I hope you also found it helpful. Please do share it with anyone you know that might be wearing a smart watch or a smart ring to take their blood pressure and just show them how inaccurate it is. Also, definitely do check out our channel for many more videos on natural ways to lower blood pressure, on picking the right cuff size. We have all the videos on there about blood pressure and cardiovascular health, so definitely check it out. We also have a live Q&A hosted by myself every first Thursday of the month, 8 a.m. PST. So if you've got any questions, please do come on the live Q&A and drop us a comment. We always get loads of comments on there and we generally answer them there on the spot. And as we always say at the end of every video, A&D Medical, discover precision.